Questions?
Questions, yes, because at the end of every presentation there are questions, yes, we're going to talk about questions. Yes, something else that I'm afraid of. Or what do you think someone might be afraid of?
Maybe to be afraid of the audience, you have problem with the speaking on
yes.
The platform.
Yes.
Trying to think what you are going to say and think how you are going to move, where you are going to look. Even if it's in your own language, it's difficult as well. It doesn't have to be in a foreign language, which is a lot more difficult, of course. Feedback. Contact, yes, with the audience. When you are far away, you have to use a microphone. So you, this may help you if you don't know what to do with your hands. You can hold the microphone. So you need to be prepared for this.
Very good. Yes, yes. And of course, always before you make a presentation, make a list of the things you are going to take with you. For example, today I have to bring the notes. I have to bring my index cards. I have to bring the memory stick to the presentation. I have to bring your handouts. They ask me my driver's license. So make a note of the things that you will be asked to. And also, make the note of the things you have to check before your presentation. For example, how the computer works, or where we plug in the computer, or about the microphone, things like that. Think. And of course, always check your zippers. You don't have an emergency at home? The best part. The best times are Tuesday, Thursday, from 10 to 12.
Because they stay very late overnight. This is exactly